believe it or not, that was the plan, not to be off, but when the horse won here on Derby Day, Steve and we talked about it. He's a good horse, he's a grinder, but we felt like he needed a break. What you wouldn't know unless you own the horse is he just sometimes needs a race or two to get going. And because I even got a little nervous after the Monmouth race, and he said, relax, after a couple races, this horse will be back. And he proved me right at Woodbine, and he's proved us really right today.